entertainment, to know what's going on around me. Entertainment, lifestyle, and what's happening in Indy.
What's going on trending right now?
You know what it is? It's The Fix with Karen Vaughn.
Apparently, we didn't learn about the commenting on one's appearance when we lost Chadwick Boseman because people are back at it again, and this time commenting on Tammy Roman's appearance.
I suffer from body dysmorphia disorder, and I've been dealing with it since I was 13 years old. Now, today, at 50 years old, I've been diagnosed with type 2 diabetes, and so my weight fluctuates with that, and you couple that with the disorder, and it's a hard thing to manage. And people don't understand what it is to be a person with this disorder, particularly dealing with the weight issues,
yes,
because they leave negative comments or what they feel are negative comments. But for me, my mind has such a warped sense of perception. It's a compliment. Tammy, you look too frail. Tammy, you look like a bobblehead. Tammy, you look skinny. In my mind, that goes, well, I'm on the right track.
ABC has announced that they'll be airing a new special next month called A Very Boy Band Holiday, featuring performances from members of NSYNC, New Edition, New Kids on the Block, Boys to Men, and more. Last night was just the prelude, all right? And here's Bobby Brown on the red carpet from the American Music Awards last night talking about it.
The holiday special is a bunch of the us boy banders getting together for the holidays and singing tunes that, you know, we've never sung, you know, live before, and it's just going to be, it's an incredible show.
The show is set to air on December 6th, so mark your calendars, candy girls. Young Jeezy surprised his wife, Jeannie Mae, for her surprise baby shower on The Real. One of the ladies asked him, what food has Jeannie been craving, and has he had to make any late night food runs? He said just the opposite. She doesn't eat.
You know, like I ordered some food the other day before I left, and she was walking out the door, and I tried to time it so she could eat before she left.
Oh.
But she was headed to her baby shower.
Looked like Young Jeezy is all grown up. A husband, a daddy, okay. When Dwayne Wade and Gabrielle Union were on a break, Dwayne fathered a son, and not much has been said or discussed about his son until now. In his new photographic memoir titled Dwayne, he talks about his son Xavier Wade. He writes, Xavier doesn't live with me, so we don't get to see each other every day like I do with my other kids. It makes things challenging at times, but it's my job to make sure he never has to carry that weight. What I've come to learn over my life is that fatherhood isn't a monolithic image that looks the same in every household. Each relationship is different. All I'm concerned about with Xavier is him always knowing he is loved. Dwayne's book is out now. I'm Karen Vaughn, and that's today's Fix. For these stories and more, log on to WTLCFM.com.